In a world filled with advertising, commercials, and abundant wealth, people find themselves discontent in life. Always wanting more, the heart can easily pursue after things that don't really matter, and more dangerously, find themselves forsaking a relationship with God and other people. God's advice for us is found in Hebrews 13, verse 5, where the Bible says, "Let your conversation be without covetousness, and be content with such things as ye have, for he hath said, I will never leave thee nor forsake thee." If we choose to be content with what we have, then we won't be ensnared by wanting what everyone else has. We won't have to get caught up in the rat race and give ourselves to the things that won't matter 50 years from now. God knows what we need in this life, and he wants us to be content, trusting him. Don't let materialism and covetousness keep your heart from God or keep you too busy to have time for God.